Plenty of time and firepower for the Lakers. As James takes his time, drills it. LeBron now with 18, his third three. Not much light from the fans tonight. Really looking forward to the Intuit Dome next year. The new building for the Clippers as James hits a three. Actually hear a roar of the crowd with a lot of Laker fans here as they're back within 12. And it's rebounded by Hayes. Chance for the Lakers maybe to get it down to nine. James for three! LeBron James heating up. The crowd coming alive. And now Plumlee running the break. Hope for, away from behind. Reddish forcing the turnover. James in transition. Catch and shoot. Russell for three. Lakers within seven. 11-1 run. Back to Plumlee. His pass intercepted. James now on the other end. Driving on Powell. Attacking Plumlee. Big shot goes. Lakers within five.
James has willed his team back into this game. First with the drive and finish over Plumlee. Then the three from the top of the key. 5-point game. And the tongue and the swagger from LeBron.
At the end of the game clock or shot clock? James, top of the key. He hits a three. LeBron with 29, four threes in the third. Shot clock at five, and now Harden switches out. This is what James wants. He gets past him. He drives. He hangs. Missed the shot. Got it back. Goes up. Flips it in with the left hand. James, 31 points. LeBron rocking it. Step back. Three on the way. Bottom. LeBron James with five threes here in the quarter. Lakers within two. James driving on Powell. Kicks it out. Hachimura again. Finally, the Lakers have the lead, overcoming a 21-point deficit. LeBron gets it back with a timer at eight. And now Harden switches out. Shot clock at five. James to Russell. His three is good. And the Lakers lead by six. Inbound. LeBron James defending Kawhi Leonard, who catches and drives. Clippers down two. Fall away baseline. Short. Great defense. James gets the rebound. Ahead to Reddish with the exclamation point. What a comeback win.
To the guy they wanted. And he got the shot that he wanted. Again, just got to his spot. Created the separation to shoot over LeBron James, and it was just a little short. And then the run out from Reddish to seal the win. What an absolute masterclass in that fourth quarter from LeBron James.
Maybe the biggest win of the year for the Lakers.